A man returns to his reservation 50 years after the tragedy that killed his family.
A water swell was released and traveled down the valley in the form of a wave.
I mean, it was one big wall of water.
That flood was something we'll never, ever forget.
I wanted to come back and just to see if I still get that old feeling like I am a Blackfeet.